Day 2 is doing small warm-up paintings before